Hey Canada, how's it going? I'm at Losacco,
so am I.
And this is our application video for the Amazing Race Canada season
three.
Yeah. I was born first, and my dad was like, yo, I'm gonna name you Nicholas Losacco.
Yeah, and my dad was like, I'm gonna do the same thing, but after him, so.
Yeah, so.
Creativity.
Imagine my surprise when I, you know, I'm 2 years old and I, you know, go meet my new cousin and find out that he has the exact same name as me. I kind of felt a little bit violated, but I mean, I was two, so I honestly can't remember. So basically, we want to be on the Amazing Race because I guess we're cousins. You know, we got that good old Losacco blood running through us.
We don't get to see each other very often, so when we do, oh man, we have a lot of fun.
Oh, we have so much fun.
Yeah, it's great.
It's great.
So, we don't, like I said, we don't do much, so the Amazing Race will be a good opportunity for us to get out there and do something really interesting.
Yeah, the last time that we kind of did something together was like 10, 12 years ago. We went to New York as a family, and you know, we watched a couple soccer games there. And just went downtown and saw the sights. But yeah, like, that was kind of the last time that we ever did something.
Yeah, every time after that was Thanksgiving, Christmas, Easter.
Yeah, so I just think that you know, the main thing that will help us win the Amazing Race, especially considering that we don't see each other very often, is that you know, when we do see each other, whether it's like a year, 6 months, you know, 2 weeks, it's like, you know, it's like we saw each other yesterday.
Yeah, it's great.
Like instant.
Yeah.
You know, and like when you're kids, you're like best friends. So we've always been, you know, collaborating on things, whether it's like making little videos here and there, or you know, just making things up, playing video games,
whatever it is.
Whatever it is,
it's always great for us. So you know, throw whatever you can at us.
Yeah.
We got this.
So I'm 21. I live in Ottawa right now, and I'm in TV and kind of replay camera for the Ottawa Senators.
And I'm 19. I'm a photographer, and we're actually in a studio right now.
Yeah,
so. Live in Montreal, Quebec. I'll get along with everyone on the show, no problem. Same for him, we're both big Superman guys. So.
Yeah, and I'm a TV guy, and I guess this is also, you know, I want a job on the crew. So, I mean, I guess this is also kind of an application. So,
a bit of a CV.
Yeah, a bit of a CV, so I kind of see how this is. So maybe, you know, if I get eliminated, and you don't want to send me home, and like someone else, like a grip or something,
there you
just
go.
Help out, then, you know, you got me.
Yeah.
Anyways, so I guess that's basically it.
Was it even recording?
We should put this in the
I really hope it's recording.
It is. We're good.
Okay, cool.